Junkies fans. My name is Brent, and this is the junk that we got today. This is a 5x5. A lot of junk. It was not worth the $430 that we spent on it. I just have a weird feeling that they went through this locker. I don't know. It's hard to tell. I asked them twice, and they said no. I don't know. It just feels like they did. Anyways, this is a two thumbs down experience for this locker. $430. It's a lot of money for a 5x5 junk locker. Long Beach is hit or miss. California is where I'm at. I don't know. It was not a good day today, but that's part of being in the storage auction business. Anyways, Locker Junkies, my name is Brent. I'm out. Have a fantastic day, and peace out, Long Beach.